Jin Kazama, a child of destiny. After fighting Kazuya and Heihachi, an evil spirit welled up within Jin. Awakened by an unknown voice, Jin looked around at a forest completely destroyed, and he knew he was the one who did it. Returning to Yakushima, Jin was plagued by nightmares, triggering the devil gene. "If this keeps eating away at me, I don't know how long I can hold on," says Jin. Jin sets out on a journey to end this evil, with destiny as his only guide.